Hello and welcome to our channel NutriMite, where we provide informative videos regarding health and lifestyle. Please like, share and subscribe to the channel and click on the bell icon for important notification and videos.
The do's and don'ts for naturally beautiful skin. You have probably heard more than once that the greatest tip to better and glowing skin is cleansing, toning and moisturizing. However, there are a load of other tips you should apply so as to actually have your skin looking better. The do's are: first, drink water. Hydration is key. You will want to ensure you take at least 8 glasses of water in a day. Whereas, this may sound like the water needed is a lot, such an amount is essential for flushing out any toxins you may have in your body, which ultimately helps you glow more. Second, eat more healthier foods like fruits and vegetables. Healthy foods include fruits, vegetables and nuts among others. Serving a variety of fruits, the vitamins they contain will brighten up your skin, while vegetables do the same. This lifestyle should be adopted to progress continuously as it works well only if done consistently. Third, have an exercise routine. Sweating it out is a practical step to improving your beautiful skin. Not only does it open pores as the sweat and toxins get off, but also makes your skin breathe. It goes hand in hand with the diet. Go to the gym, run, take a hike or walk regularly. Fourth, prioritize ample sleep. Dark circles from lack of sleep. No amount of creams will cover that for long enough. You will have to go back to the basics and spare some time to rest. Sleeping reboots your system and is able to relax it further. You're likely to have a good skin glow and less dark circles below your eyes when you prioritize sleeping. Fifth, apply sunscreen. To keep wrinkles at bay or charring off your skin, ensure you walk out with sunscreen applied on your skin, especially your face. Choosing one that's of SPF 15 will go a long way in protecting your skin. The don'ts are: first, smoke or take excess alcohol. Smoking and indulging in excessive alcohol consumption leads to your skin drying up. In time, the natural glow will go away and it may be harder to reverse such. Be sure to go low on consuming this. Second, eat fatty and fried foods. Eating processed fatty and fried foods is an enemy to good skin. Your skin is able to show how you eat quite well. It is possible to notice from the breakouts you're likely to get if these are your constant diet. Move to healthier foods for better results. Third, sleep with makeup on. Makeup blocks your pores. Sleeping without removing the heavy layers of makeup will make your skin fail to breathe as it should. To remove makeup, use a cotton dab soaked in some coconut oil or almond oil and wipe it off easily using the dab. Cleanse and moisturize it before bedtime. Fourth, pop pimples. Popping pimples can be quite tempting, but you should avoid it at all cost. Use some tea tree oil or vitamin E and spread it on your pimples. It clears them and kills the bacteria around, making your skin look and feel beautiful.
Thank you. Please like, share and subscribe to the channel. Click on the bell icon for important notifications and videos.